daddy used to say, yes, baby. Yeah, get close.
Yeah.
Not my favorite. 8 miles, my Lord, when you're home by yourself. Y'all hear me, ladies?
Yeah.
I'm talking to the women folk. I'm talking right to you. Get ugly when you're singing this stuff.
Right.
Yeah.
Can't do it pretty. Yeah. Listen, ladies, if the house is burning down, babe, they better find you burn up by your damn self.
That's tough, bro, but you gotta be that way sometimes. You know what I'm saying?
Your mama at my house, cause your mama talk too damn much.
I can step on your foot, man. I don't
mean
on
purpose. I don't want your mama in my house. You don't want nobody at your house. Listen, here's the story. Listen, I got 7 of them children, babe.
Seven, bro.
Seven. And not a damn one of them look like me. Hey, brother. One on red hair, my baby boy's cross-eyed. And my little baby girl is Puerto Rican as she can be. She said, right here, I hear you, my buddy, why, mama? That's why. I don't want nobody in my house. Sugar, dump the honey, baby girl, while you home by yourself. Can you dig it, fellas?
Yeah.
All the men, make some noise one time, man. Make some noise for yourself. See, that's the very reason why we losing the fight, fellas. We ain't sticking together like we used to. In the old days, even if you knew a brother was wrong, you still stuck with him because he was a brother. This is why women actually rule the world. They're like cats. They've been ruling the world right under your nose. You have no idea. Men, women like to make you think that you in charge. You ain't running nothing but your damn mouth. Can you dig it?
Yeah.
I was raised by strong black women. They taught me very early. The man is the head, but the woman is the neck, and she can turn him any way she wants to. Learn that real soon. The quicker you learn that, the better off your life gonna be, young man, old man, and everybody in between. That's just the way it works. Can you dig it?
Yeah!
See, the moral of the story is this. The only reason that men buy nice cars and nice houses is so we can get a woman, because we know women like nice cars and nice houses. Men don't really like nice cars and nice houses. They think they like nice cars and nice houses. They don't like nice cars and nice houses. Anybody that's been here been married for a long enough time know that when you met your man, he was in a one-bedroom apartment with some milk crates and cardboard, and he was happy as a pig in poop. I ain't the only one. I had a television, a milk crate, I think I had a recliner I found on the side of the road. Life was good. Then I met a woman. Then I got 2 houses and 2 states, 5 cars, 3 mortgages, and life is just so long. But she's sexy! Yeah, the hell with y'all. You ain't get me on that trick. You got me once, you ain't get me again. I love my woman, but Lord knows, if I ever get loose, Lord have mercy, there's gonna be a tornado. Woo! That's it, that I lie? Don't y'all tell Pam that, cause I know she'll cut her brother, I hope you enjoyed yourself. Cause I don't want nobody in my house. Baby, will you home by yourself? Right, Louise? Come on, fellas, let me hear the fellas make a little noise. Yeah.